cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector and they're gonna do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You gotta act fast.
I got to get over there.
They pack the produce and shit, and it reminds me of a sex joke about packing, but I can't. He looks like a good dog.
If he says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
You're giving us the chance to rebuild.
Peggy's
are
trying
to open that.
Out of nowhere,
Alpha Dog checking in. Copy, over.
I don't want to die here!
Thank you for grabbing our guy!
I can't stay put here, amigo.
Make peace with God, man! Go, go, go! Go. Fucking hurt! Help me! No. Get down, man, get down!
Nope, can't do that.
The road! The road! They're there! Really got my bell rung there.
Point A, but probably not that.
for you. The Lord will guide you now.
Stupid!
Next time you're in Falls End, come by the church. There's always time for a prayer.
Heard shots at the garden gate back in the city, so I did a little recon. They're taking everything.
You gave us our...
Heard shots at the Garden View packing facility, so I did a little recon. They're taking everything. The food, the people, even the animals. If we don't hurry, they'll take it all away to God knows where.
We're back in business, thank...
Go there!
You're gonna wish you failed at least!
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator.
You know, every fall that orchard would be filled with families going apple picking. In times like these, it's easy to forget the little things that make us who we are. There's a lot of good memories there.
It's gonna take this loss to
you. Thanks for getting something of ours back, Debbie. We owe you one this time.
The cults owned the rail yard for as long as I can remember. I don't know what they were doing with all that metal before, but now I hear they're making cages and all kinds of shit. What the fuck?
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult had stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. Too dangerous to catch him. We gotta put him down.
I'm ready. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. Not today, fuckwads. Preppers around here don't know shit. My granny would school them. I keep hearing people whine about ammo shortages, and I'm like, bitch, get a bow. Make your own arrows from sticks and rocks. Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit, I guess, but not Peggy's. Gun culture's trash. You wanna show you got skill? Then don't use something a fucking toddler can use. These bugs can fuck right off. Fucking awesome tracking down a Peggy hunting party, taking them out one by one. Gives me a serious hard-on. Hunting with a gun's like doing brain surgery with a fucking sledgehammer. Real killers use bows.
Deer's where you get the most bang for your buck. Not a lot on there you can't eat. Those cult fucks couldn't shoot a bow if they tried. Sun's so strong now.
Fucking global warming.
Yeah.
Lady. Eden's Gate was taking all the scrap metal from those rails to reinforce their bunkers.
Thanks.
Huh. You know, that's not such a bad idea. Maybe we should look into that. Thanks again, Deputy. Having the Copperhead back is one more step to ridding our home of this cult.
When the cult went nuts, some friends of mine tried to stop them from taking over the garage. They haven't checked in since.
Copperhead Yard. The cult was picking scrap metal out of here.
Best way to take it.
We couldn't have held that place.
Thank you.
Scouts are clearing that place, Depp. If we're gonna push Eden's Gate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though.
I'm glad to see you.
I want to check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
One less place for the Peggies to hide.
I prefer a heavy trigger pull.
You tell it, Grace.
This is actually a nice little spot.
Push the cult out of the valley. We're all grateful.
Bear's good eating, so long as it hasn't been eating meat itself.
Bastards made off with my truck.
Shit, Deputy M. Ivor, glad to see you. Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult, so maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers are everywhere.
Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell.
But they must have taken it.
They took the fucking Death Wish.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. The thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
Sure am happy to be guarding these busted old cars. Yes, sir.
up there? Gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far. Hey, kid. You get my truck? Come on back to the garage. We'll go after them together.
Trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months, ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. But look at who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy.
The Colt forced Colin Dodd to close down his garb.
So here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid.